In this video, we will show you how to access NVIDIA control panel on Windows 10. First, you need to verify if your NVIDIA graphic drivers is installed properly on your machines. You can open File Explorer on your Windows 10 and right-click, choose Properties. Select Device Manager in here. Click on Display Adapter. Verify that your NVIDIA driver is listed in here. Then you can close. On your desktop, right click and choose NVIDIA control panel. This is the way how to access your NVIDIA control panel on Windows 10. That's all.